This has to do with what you want to achieve. Your objective is the first thing to set since it informs the other aspects of your thesis. Ask yourself, why are you investing and what you want to be in the future? For example, your objective is to 10x your portfolio by 2030. Or it could be you want to avert climate change.